We live in a society where honor is a distant memory. Isn't that right?